Mr. John Paricelli on the guitar. That was beautiful, man.